It would be insane if this works. We would open a new door to possibilities in KSP if this works. It is sort of amazing that it's standing on the launch pad without falling to pieces, isn't it? It shows that I've put in enough struts. I think one of our boosters is not properly strutted. I sense another problem. That was spectacular, I have to say. Now the question is, Jim? Success! Jeb is alive! Okay, alright, hold on. Okay. Back to the VAB! Alright, well, we must go with the same music again that we had before, and let's see if there's a different outcome. Oh! There's already a different outcome. I just started the music. What happened? I don't know. Okay, here we go. Throttle up. Yeah, I think more launch clamps is better. More launch clamps was essential. Now the aerodynamics of this sucks, so we're gonna go straight up for quite a while. And we're gonna try and make sure the engine gimbaling helps us out with that. No. That did not work out. We need some aerodynamic stuff on the tail end. I don't think we should go again, actually. No, not that way, not that way. Other way. Big tail fin on the decoupler. Well, I was thinking of putting it on the boosters actually. Well, it might be a little bit hard for Jeb to get out of there, but... the engines are so fiery on that part. Yeah, look, actually there's a set of three engines there and a set of three engines there. You can hear them too. We can recover some engines. Okay, alright. I guess we'll go with the one they fear this time. Let's ignite a little early though. Come on! Yeah, I mean... I'll think about it, Arthur. I'll think about it. It's alright, it's hard to figure out how to explain stuff like that. Oh no! I guess this is what you were afraid of? If Jeb will survive this. Oh. Okay, actually he will. Yeah, real plumes. This might be my most Kerbal flight ever. Do you know this is the first time I've destroyed VAB accidentally? You know, on a normal launch? Without deliberately trying to? It is very impressive, yeah. Yeah, this is the most Kerbal thing I've ever had. Yeah, okay.